हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू? वेलकम टू नैपुण्य विकासम ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। लेट मी इंट्रोड्यूस माय सेल्फ टू यू। आई एम के जानसी रानी, वर्किंग एज फंक्शनल इंग्लिश एंड लाइफ स्किल्स ट्रेनर इन GTW आश्रम स्कूल, राजानगरम, बुट्टायगूडम मंडल, वेस्ट गोदावरी डिस्ट्रिक्ट।
Before entering into our session, let me ask you few questions. First one, how many members are needed to play cricket? Yes, you're right. Cricket is being played by 11 members. Next question, how many players are needed to play football? Yes, you're right again. Football is being played by 11 members. Next question. How many members are needed to play coco? Yes, you're right. Coco is played by 12 members. Last question. How many players are needed to play kabaddi? Yes, you're right again. Kabaddi is being played by 12 members. All the members will form a group or a team to get or achieve success in the game. They represent a school, a mandal, a district, a state, or a country. What do you observe now? Yes, good. By formation of teams, we can achieve better results and improve our self-esteem or strengths. Today, I am going to explain you about our 10th class life skills content on topic teamwork and social action. Team itself abbreviated as together everyone achieves more. We have specific tasks that can be done in groups so as to reach our goals within a short span of time. For example, if we want to construct a building, it's not a single person's task. We definitely need a teamwork over there. In this way, there are some more examples for teamwork like NCC, Army, Police Department, and even our government follows this teamwork concept to achieve effective and better results. Teamwork is defined as cooperation between those who are working on a task. It is generally understood as the willingness of a group of people to work together to achieve a common aim. Purpose of a team. The purpose of creating teams is to provide a framework that will increase the ability of students or employees to participate in planning, problem solving, and decision making. Brainstorming ideas as a group prevents stale viewpoints that often come out of working solo. The following are the benefits of teamwork for student development and success. Teamwork teaches essential social skills such as active listening and effective speaking. It also improves self-confidence. Teamwork reduces bullying. It also sets up the students for future success. Teamwork teaches students how to respectfully and confidently express their ideas and opinions effectively in a group setting. It's important for students to recognize that speaking is not the same as talking. Teamwork can help sensitive students overcome their fears and learn how to deal with critics. To overcome peer pressure, active involvement in social activities is essential. The more you take part in a team and make a contribution, the more confident you become. Teamwork is a great chance to contribute to the project that you are involved in. And most importantly, it can show your unique strengths and abilities. Another important and major role played in teamwork is by a team leader. A team leader is one who provides guidance, instructions, directions, and leadership to a group of individuals for the purpose of achieving a key result. The team leader monitors the quantitative and qualitative achievements of the team. Team leaders may reach their goals by delegating tasks to their members, including themselves. Social action. People coming together to tackle an issue, support other people, or improve their local area. It involves people giving their time and other resources for the common good in a range of forms, from volunteering to community-owned services and peer networks to community organizing. The purpose of social action is about creating impact and change. Here is an illustration about this. Suppose you are given a task. Harmful effects of cutting down trees and plantation of trees in our school surroundings. So, how can you do this task? At first, you are asked to generate some ideas regarding this task. So, some of the ideas are given below. You can create posters. You can make a short skit or a street play. Also, you can create a jingle or limerick. You can also sing songs about this topic. Also, you can conduct a signature campaign. These are the various ideas you can do and you can implement to bring an awareness among the social public. After generating these ideas, you can get participants to form groups based on various methods they wish to work on. Get each group to take responsibility for preparing the task. Inform them a specific period of time to prepare and rehearse. Finally, a key person may be invited for the presentation. In the above manner, each task can be assigned to a group or a team of people to get effective and better results of teamwork and social action. I hope You all understood this topic and known the importance of teamwork and social action. Here is an assessment for you, dear students. So please see it. If you observe the assessment paper, it is for 20 marks. And here is an activity on teamwork given for you. The name of the activity is Card Towers. I also shared some pics for your clear identification. So, let us note the instructions. Split your friends or family members into two or three groups. Provide them a pack of cards for each team. Instruct them to build the tallest card's tower. Set the time limit. And you play the role of judge. After the completion of time limit, announce the winner team at the end of the activity. You gather a discussion about this activity. Ask each team to share their reflections about this task. And finally, you conclude by saying that the main theme of this activity is to encourage a healthy competitive spirit among them. Also, share your experiences to the whole team. So, thank you, students. I hope you enjoyed this assessment too. Thank you once again. Have a nice day.